If you'd like to get rid of recent items that shows up in File Explorer or when you right-click on things, in order to do that, you need to turn the setting off. So go to Start, Settings, Personalization, Start, and then this option here is what you want to turn off. As soon as you do that and you reopen the window, there should be nothing listed here. And you also shouldn't be able to see recent items when you right-click on an icon.